And more traffic trouble, this time in Queens, where an overturned tractor trailer blocked two lanes of the Long Island Expressway. Westbound lanes between Francis Lewis Boulevard and Utopia Parkway were blocked this morning. Those lanes remain closed as crews work to unload the frozen food products that were in that trailer.